here from Solid Canine Training. Another beautiful afternoon to do some swimming. A bunch of our daycare dogs. Not really sure what Ashley just did there, if you guys caught that. German Shepherd coming up the ramp right now. He's got an interesting style of jumping. Testing out. We got a bunch of dogs. Cool. He's really struggling today. You guys can see him, this guy right here. He's 6 months old. This is our kennel staff, Lily's dog, who is 6 months old, still trying to figure things out. So swimming is one of the activities we do here with our board and play, board and train, and daycare dogs. And we have a couple groups of awesome daycare dogs that are here every day that get to go to school. Swimming as a mental and physical stimulant. It's not just a free-for-all. We'll even incorporate some obedience training in it, where we can have them come back up on the ramp, go into a down or a sit, and wait to be released to get a toy. That way we keep the adrenaline low, still allow them to have a little bit of fun too. Up on the ramp is the black and white dog. I'm sure you guys have seen him a ton. Thanos is the chocolate lab that's in the pool right now. He came to us through puppy classes, did some one-on-ones. Now he's here every single day. As we've said before, Shane came in, had some stranger and reactivity and aggression, and the owner was really just at her wit's end, really needed to change some things, and now we have a much more balanced dog. She's able to take him places and maintain it. So I just wanted to give you a look at a swimming session we've got here. Thanks for watching.